What is going on, guys? In this video I will update you with a new game came up, but before, this subscriber randomly was picked on Friends 5 Million and we got 4 games together I will be sharing with you on this video. And also, Miniclip came up with this new game. I will be bumping out our coins on this game and also giving you tips and tricks on this game. So let's just see, I just started yesterday to play this game. Let's just start a video showing you how you play this game. And as you're seeing, I'm in level 1 and this game really made me feel that I want to play it again. So you have to draw a line with your finger to the right spot very fast into the target. As faster you do that and you have a good ball, you will eat that target better and more times than your friend, and this is how you win. Look at this, look on the coins on the top. Ryle, again, this a guest account. So as you're seeing right now, I'm trying to nail as many goals as I can, and if he missed, so I'm this way I can really win him easily because he's missing a lot. I have 19 and he has only 9 now. And you see, I just missed this one, and now I draw a line exactly there. You have to know, if you go too fast, you're gonna draw a line and you're not gonna hit the target with your finger, and then he will just kick off the ball to the wrong place. So that was a one round I shared with you, 26-12, and I won him. And then suddenly after that, I leveled up to level 2, and then a window pop up saying you are welcome to play another match somewhere in this game, which I don't know what is this, but I just said okay, let's play it. It's called the career mode. So I said play, and then guess what, I came to this page and I just clicked on it, and then it said you are going to match opponent over here. So I said okay, let's go for it. And then guys, I got this Antonio. I don't know if I'm reading it correct, but whatever. Now over here, you have to defend the goal and also make goals against your opponent. You have one turn, he has one turn. So I made a goal right now, and now, sorry, he made a goal now. Now I have to make a goal, and he was saving the goalie beautifully. Now, in order to win, you have to really play good. Look, I just saved the goalie, and if you wanna win, you look at the points on the top. As of now, he has 1 point more than me, and I was out right now. And in order to have a fair match, at least we should be even, equal, then we gonna have to really have the same coins of him, and then we gonna have a second round. But as you're seeing right now, I have to defend the goalie, and I'm defending good, but I still didn't get a chance to get a goal. So right now I'm thinking what to do to really confuse him, and I made it, guys. Look at this, I made one goal, so now we even. Now I have to defend the goalie good, and I did defend it. So if right now I make a goal and he doesn't make it after that, then I win this match. You see, he was thinking I will go to the left and I went to the right. So I won him, and then he asked me to play another match, guys. So I really said, okay, why not? If he wants another match, let's go for it. So let's play again. He also clicked on his phone, yes. So we got to play again. And this time I was trying again my best to really win this match as well. So look at this, I have to defend the goalie, and now I went the wrong way. So he got a 1 point at the beginning. And don't forget, guys, I'm just a beginner. I'm just second level on this game. And by the way, it's a Miniclip game. I know you guys know that I love Miniclip games, most of them. So guys, right now I have to defend the goalie, and I was thinking what it's gonna do, and then defend it with your finger, you swipe up where your player will go, and then this is how you defend. Now exactly I drew a line, and then the player kick off the ball to where I drew the line and where I'm ending the draw, which means that's gonna be the target. So right now I was defending it good, and then right now I was trying to get a goal over here, but as of now we are even, guys. Let's see if I can make it. Yes, so I have 2 points more than him right now on this match. And when you play it, try it out, download it, you will see, you will have a lot of fun trying to play it. And when you get better on it, you will be really addicted to it. Because when I played it, I played it for about 15 minutes without stopping. I never play new game for a long time at the beginning. I only try it and then maybe I come back. So right now I won him second time in a row. Then we went for a third match, he wanted another match, so I said okay, why not. And then we're gonna go to Soccer Stars. I played with such a great goals and Friends 5 Million with one of our subscribers, As well, guys, we will see if you spend 1 million that I'm getting the 12th boot very soon with great amazing players against me and great goals of me and winning, obviously. So right now, guys, you see he went down and I just made a goal. So I was really trying hard to win him on this round as well. So he got a goal, so now we even, guys. So now I have to try my best to still nail a goal here, and he defended very good. As you're seeing, he's also very he's up. He knows what to do when he see the ball going up. He's swiping up with that player. So right now I have to defend also, and he was out anyway, so that was beautiful. Now I was trying to really confuse him and then to surprise them, but as you see, he defended. He is up to see where the ball will go and then send the player with his finger to defend the goalie. Now I'm doing the same thing, and he was too fast and I missed. So guys, as of now he has 1 point more than me. Now I have to try my best to get this goal, and I missed here. I was really sad. So now I had to defend the goalie, and then if I defend the goalie good and then he the next round will not defend it good, then we'll be even. So right now, if I make this goal, then we even, as you're seeing right now. So guys, I try my best to confuse him, and guys, we made it. So this is this game. Go try it out, guys. It's beautiful, great game. Let's move to Soccer Stars. And here, before we gonna get the subscriber that was picked randomly as I opened the video with, let's see this few games before I'm getting the 12th boot on Spain 1 million. And let's see how this guy on the 20 level, a guest account, how he makes really good goals. So right now I'm getting an in between the players, and I deflect both of them. We got very nice goal, first goal of ours. Now he will make very nice goal deflecting both player and then in. That's a good player, he knows what he's doing. So right now I'm making the second goal on this match of mine. So as let's see who is gonna nail the third goal on this match. So right now he just played defensive, and now I realize I can deflect it to the bottom player of mine that's standing on his goalie. That's why I told him good game. I knew I'm nailing it in, and boom, in from the wall, deflecting my player and then in. That's how you play, guys. Thank you for being here up to this point of this video. Don't forget to smash the like button and support the video with great comments. This is for you. Now on this Mexico, which I never shared a thing on this channel, a Mexico game, I just like for the fun played this game, and because this guy on the second goal of his, he really made fun. Even now he said oops, and I got a very clear first goal of mine, and on the second goal he felt like and the third goal of his, he felt like he's the legend of all time. So right now look at this, not a third goal, it's a third move. Now after the second goal, he's like playing all around, like making fun of me, like it's too bad you cannot make it anymore. And guys, I'm gonna surprise him right now, probably a lot of you too. I will set the right angle now, getting it to the top wall and then inside his goalie from this position. Are you ready? What an amazing second goal. He was surprised after he teased me, guys. This is how you teach people not to tease opponents for no reason. I didn't do anything bad to him. Let's go for another pro goal. I told him what a goal, because I knew I'm nailing it in right now. I'm setting the right angle, putting the pressure in the right spot that I learned from experience, and this is how we close this Mexico. What an amazing two goals on this match, guys. Thank you for watching up to now, but don't worry, the French 5 million subscriber coming up right now. Oh, sorry, not right now. One more Spain 1 million, I think, and then we will go and randomly we will be picked on with one of our subscriber. So let's see right now, this 65 level, 72 level, 65% of winning. He really play like a pro, guys. Right now I will make a super pro goal. I realized I can't just backwards make his player deflected to the wall, and then the ball will go under his defenders. This is how you play. You use your brain also, not only your skills and experience. You have to also think how you can make a creator goal and create a goalie. Now guys, he made Fumir a goal. I was surprised. If he really meant that, then he's a super pro player. But if he was lucky, then let's just see it in a slow motion. I really wasn't ready for it. I knew my goalie must be protected. So he won this match, and then I went to play French 5 million, and guess what? This is the guy that I started a video with, and this is the guy that commented to me after that. I was the one to play with you. 70% of winning odds. He is a super pro player. He knows what he's doing. 304 million total winning on 61 level. It's a lot. So guys, right now, I didn't know for sure he's my subscriber. I just really played my best to win him. So now, right now, if I remember correct, he missed this goalie. Let's see if he's gonna make it in. I think he missed that. And then I made a very nice first goal. And then he surprised me. And he just gave me the next three goals. And then I realized that maybe he's my subscriber. Or maybe he's so good that he will defeat me after that. And he really asked to play a second match. So right now I'm sending the ball to the other side of the table. And after that I was really waiting to see what is gonna be his next move. And guess what, right now guys, he told me great shot, he played defensive. Now I will bring my player to the a little bit more to the top, if I remember correct. Yes, you see I'm bringing it to the top there. Now I'm gonna make a super pro move after what he's gonna do. Look at this, I will use his two players to pick up the one on close to the ball, to the goalie, and then it will deflect backwards to the defender on the side. You will see right now, what an amazing super pro goal, guys. This is how you play. And then he was like giving me the next three goals on this match, and I was like, thanks, wow, very nice of him. And then he was opening the goalie each time, and I thought that's it, it's over, or maybe whatever, he just I don't know what was that. And when he asked me after we finished this game, when he asked me to play again, I wasn't sure, is my subscriber or right now is gonna want to make fun of me and win the match because he's a super pro player. So I decided to really try my best not to give him easy time. So right now he's making, I think, the first goal on this match from the top bottom wall and then inside. What an amazing goal. So right now he's nailing the second goal on the match. And I was like, oh no, he's really good. He just taking his money back so easily. And now he was really trying to make another super pro goal. But now, as you're seeing, I'm having clear goals. And then on the third goal, let's see what happened. I don't remember exactly. Now he's nailing it in. Really good player. Moving to the second, you see, second goal on this match of mine was all clear. And then the fourth goal of his, he really surprised me. I know, I made a third goal, so as you're seeing right now, very easy third goal. And then the fourth, he really surprised me, and I played the next two matches, and I won him, guys. But look at this, right now he knew how to put the pressure on my ball to make it deflecting my own defender on the side, and he won. So I asked him to play another match, and then on this match, and also on the next match, I played my best, and I won, obviously, guys. And let's see right now. And by the way, he told me I had only 300k left after I won in two times. I told him, I'm sorry bro, if you need coins back, I'm here to help. But he said, I'm happy that I'm gonna be in the video. So he probably can make it back because he's a super pro player. No, so as you see right now, he told me he was too tired. So he made a lot of moves that he was thinking is gonna be a pro. And he just opened the goalie for me. So, right now, as you're seeing, I was trying to get it in between his two defenders on the bottom right. And if I will have more power on this player, on this team, probably I will nail it. And look at this, look where the ball will go right now. It's after I will pitch it, look, exactly in the middle. But wasn't enough power, so it stopped there. Now guys, he made his move and now I'm having clear third goal. And I was sad because I wanted to make a very nice goals in this match. But the fourth goal was really amazing. Are you ready for the fourth goal at the Nile here? I will right now get it in between these two players, very small space, forming a line in my head and ending this first match of winning, second match, whatever. And we are right now moving forward like a pro, like in heroes. So I made a denial. He said, what a goal, thanks my friend. And he asked me first for another match, and I said okay. And I really said to myself, I will try my best to win this match as well. So obviously he told me I was tired. He made moves that he missed. He was like this, look, he was almost there. So probably because he was tired playing the whole day, he made a lot of mistakes. But he also went for clear goals. You're gonna see right now, as you're seeing this goal, it's all clear. He went for it because when we're trying to do a pro move and it doesn't go for us, it's too bad for us. So look at this, he again giving me the third goal on this match. And if I remember correct, the fourth goal on this match also was easy. But look, he's gonna form a line exactly to that spot. Beautiful, my friend. Thank you guys for really watching the video up to here. I know you guys most of you really like my content. I really appreciate that you're here on this channel. I needed to really send these videos on all your social media. And let's pick up this channel to get more subscribers and be out there for the world. I can really share with you great quality videos in the future. Thank you again. Bye.